Hi, welcome everyone. Today I came up with list of free educational and learning apps for kids. As a parent, when we are looking for free apps, you could have noticed very low quality apps only. In case if the app is good, it has more annoying ads or hidden in-app purchase. Am I right? So here I have shorted out best apps to help you out. All these apps are completely free and there is no annoying ads. Most importantly, no hidden in-app purchase. I feel that kids should not be influenced by ads or in-app promotion. While they are playing games, if they get some attractive pop-up, obviously they will click that, it will redirect them. So without further delay, let's get dive into the apps. Before that, if you are new to this channel, do click this subscribe button and also select bell icon right next to it and click notification as all. If you feel our videos are useful, don't forget to like and share. I think it won't cost you anything, but it is surely encouragement to us to do more videos like this. First and foremost app is Colors and Shapes. This app is fun and educational game for preschool kids. This app teach object matching and color recognition skills to kids. It features number of unique games designed to increase child's ability to recognize and match shapes, identify and pair up the colors. This app is very simple to use. This app includes below mini games, painting, collecting, matching, tracing and building. As I said earlier, this app is completely free. This is pure educational fun app for kids. Even it won't ask us for subscription also. Let's have a look on this app. Now I select painting. After successfully completing the mini games, kids will get exciting toys, stickers, stamps and certificates. The second app is Puzzle Kid app. This app is packed with clever jigsaws that feature colorful shapes and pictures of animals. Using this app, kids can build their cognitive skills. These apps include many mini games like Drag a Picture, Shape Puzzle, Picture Mystery and Photo Puzzle. Let's have a look on this app. Now I am selecting Photo Puzzle. You can learn the animal name as well as the animal sound also. Once you successfully complete the each mini games, you will get attractive stickers. The third app is FizzSchool. This is a free comprehensive learning app for children 2 to 5 years old. Using this app, toddlers can learn letters, numbers, shapes and colors with the help of friendly Fizz and interesting sea life characters. A playful underwater experience filled with 8 educational activities like letters, numbers, shapes, colors, matching, playing and music. Let's have a look on this app.
A. Now I am selecting ABCD game.
B C D E F numbers 1.
Now I am selecting numbers
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Plate shapes.
Now I am selecting shapes.
Circle, oval, triangle, rectangle, diamond, square, circle, oval. The alphabet song.
A, B, C, D.
Now I select
playtime.
Playtime.
Hold the fish and watch it get bigger.
The fourth app is Khan Academy Kids. This app has thousands of fun activities to help kids to learn math, reading, spelling and more. It is no doubt that learning is joyful with Khan Academy Kids. This award-winning app includes thousands of educational activities, books, songs and games for toddlers. This app is completely free. Let's have a look on this app.
Once you successfully sign up, then you have to create account for your kid by giving their age. After the success sign up, come here and click your kid name. Go to this library. See here, you will get books. Hundreds of books are available. Videos, offline mode, alphabets, numbers, reading, logic skill games are available. Now I am selecting alphabets.
Which one has the letter B?
B.
Good thinking. Which vehicle has the letter
B?
Good work. This is the letter B. Which truck has
B?
Great.
Now I am selecting numbers.
This has one animal on it. Tap it. Let's look for more groups of one. Tap the one with one animal. Cool beans. This one has one. Which one has two on it? Great job! Tap the one with one animal. You got it! That one has one animal on it. Thanks for counting with me!
If your kid is interested in coloring, you can go to this create option.
What colors do you want to use?
Your image will get saved now. See here, under this books option, you will get hundreds of books. Even these books are available in offline mode also. Now I am clicking stories.
Something New by Cynthia Platt.
Here you can select either read by myself or read to me. Now I am clicking read to me.
Pony sat alone at a table. This was not like her. What are you thinking about? Olo asked. Everything is different.
After successfully completing the games, kids will get exciting gifts.
Have you tried any one of these apps? In case you didn't, let me know in the comment section which app you are gonna try out first for your kid. Don't forget to subscribe. Keep learning.
Duck, duck,